don't have much time! Hurry! Here we go!
One, two, three, now!
It's moving! Together now!
City, nearly destroyed, and on top of that,
we have contact with them. Are you ready for this, Mr. President?
Hatch it through.
Surge Special Forces Unit. Have you confirmed our acquisition of the nuclear warheads?
Yes, it's confirmed.
Then I'll give you our demands. First, you will prepare to deliver $200
million. $200
million? Half of that will be given to the families of dead Surge members as reparations, while the remaining half will be sent to us by a soon-to-be-designated method. Second, the honor of those of us who were branded as traitors will be restored by allowing the public access to classified files and exposing the truth. We have already equipped the nuclear weapons with detonation devices. If you do not comply with our demands, we will detonate somewhere in the United States. Do you understand? Mr. President, do you understand?
Colonel Haynes, you know perfectly well how we're going to respond to these threats, and you know what preparations we've made. When we deploy the nuclear emergency search team...
Oh, by all means, attempt to activate NEST in the middle of post-earthquake chaos. But don't forget that Surge specialized in running missions under unique conditions.
Are you saying you planned for this disaster?
This conversation is over. We will transmit the method for delivering the money to us.
A natural disaster. And a nuclear threat.
Does anyone have any idea how we deal with this?
This is going to be a very long day.
You're insane! Threatening the government? Demanding money? If we'd sent out a warning, we could have saved so many lives!
True. It was thanks to you that we were able to have advance warning of a major earthquake. However, you didn't predict it would happen today, did you? At the very least, you predicted we'd have a bit more time.
Even so, we could have at least warned those people.
Could we? If we had announced it, and the quake hadn't occurred, we'd have created a full-scale panic that likely would have cost millions in economic and infrastructural damage. Would that have been a better course of action? What do you think, Professor?
Tsunami. A big one's coming. Give me courage, partner.
It's Surge! It has to be!
I'm not gonna let them get away. Need to find out where Lisa is.
This is Ground Unit Alpha. We've encountered hostiles. We are engaging.
Evans here. A tsunami is approaching your location. Deal with the hostiles quickly. And don't you dare lose that warhead.
Roger.
Where's Lisa? Why did you take her?
You again? Well, I am amazed.
Answer me!
Oh, I thought you were after the nukes! Whew. But you want the girl?
Nukes.
Now, don't you worry, boy. She's with the Colonel in a nice, safe place. And we got no intention of harming her. So use your head, kid. Just go back where you came from. We won't have to put any hope.